Welcome back to another segment of Teacher Feature. I am your host, Taco. And who am I here with today?
Mrs. Anderson.
What do you teach?
I teach mostly ninth grade, and then I have a bunch of senior electives. So Literature of War, Brit Lit A, and Sports Lit.
What is your favorite hobby outside of school?
Probably not surprising, but reading. but I also really this summer got into like walking and hiking, so I'm hoping to do more of that this coming summer as well.
What is your favorite book to read?
Pride and Prejudice by Jane Austen. And if you ask any other English teacher, they will tell you that it's absolutely my favorite. I talk about it probably too much.
I've never heard of that. I'm probably going to have to read it just to see what's going on with that book, because I've never heard of that. What is your favorite thing to do with your kids?
My kids really enjoy playing with Legos, and so we like build Lego sets together, which is probably really nerdy to say, but we love it.
And last but not least, what is your favorite dream vacation? Like money set aside, you could go anywhere.
I studied abroad in college and went like all over Europe, so I'd probably want to go back to like Ireland or Scotland, maybe even London. Go back to the Globe Theater, hang out with, you know, Shakespeare people.
Cool, awesome. Thank you so much for your time.
Yeah, thank you.
Back to you.
Hi, my name is Peter. This lunch week on Monday, we have pancakes with chicken, sausage patties with taters. On Tuesday, we have hamburger or cheeseburger with fixings and beans. On Wednesday, we have popcorn chicken with a roll and whipped potatoes. On Thursday, we have chicken burrito bowl with taco fixings. And on Friday, we have American sub with fixings and baked Lay's potato chips. And of course, you have the option of pizza or PB&J. Throughout the week.
Hi, I'm Tyler Lundquist from KB&G, and I'm here with...
I'm Ansel Herbis, a junior in Math League.
So Ansel, what is Math Leagues like?
Math League is a competition where there's a bunch of teams from different schools, and the team event is usually, there's eight of us, all working on like about six questions, and you usually pair up about like two per question, and work together, figure it out, and if you get them right, you get team points. Whoever gets the most points wins, so it's pretty simple.
So what's your role in Math Leagues?
So I am part of an eight-person team, and then there's also individual parts. The people who are part of the team, their points actually count to the overall score. They do range a bit, like from each meet, it has different topics. Algebra and geometry are the two I do.
What are competitions like in Math League?
Pretty short, like about 2 to 3 hours mostly. Basically, you just get on a bus after school, go to a different high school that's part of our section, and we do the tests, go back, wait a minute to reveal the points everyone got. It's really exciting.
Thank you, Ansel. Thank you for being here.
Thank you.
I'm Tyler with KB&G, and this has been Student Spotlight.
Good morning, Estimia High School. This is your wake-up team. Here's your weekend weather. Monday. Cloudy skies, high of 54 degrees and low of 37 degrees. Tuesday, partly sunny, low of 60 degrees and low of 36 degrees. Wednesday, mostly sunny, of high of 53 degrees and low of 36 degrees. Thursday, partly sunny of chance of rain, high of 46 degrees and low of 30 degrees. Friday, mostly cloudy of high of 42 degrees and low of 29 degrees. Remember, here's your weather. Have a great day.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.